Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to the rainy day of Stardew Valley. We're back in action. Got topaz, we got amethyst. I said I didn't really want to go mining last episode, but guess what? We do the mining. I guess since it's raining, we don't really need to go ahead and water our stuff. It should be good. Ooh, we got one. Oh, and our energy didn't fully come up. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of that. And bloop. Here. Okay. Oh, easy. Yes. Yes, hello. My sources tell me that you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake and the stone tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. M. Rasmodius. Ha ha! Oh, more. I see you've been exploring the old mine. You've got the adventurer's spirit. That much I can tell you, but if you can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned a place in my adventurer's guild. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, what do we do first? Oh man, I'm so excited. Let's go talk to Brohan, the wizard barbarian over here. I don't know how to get there. I'm guessing it's not through our dilapidated structure there. Okay, there's some sort of weird, creepy idol shrine deal. Stuck. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Get. There. Haha. Get out of here. Does this use energy? Yeah, no. Okay, so what's the point of having a hoe? That's weird. Huh. Well. Here. Get out of my face. There we go. Oh, we got a geode again. This might be a good day to get a geode. Go geode in Geodia. Is that like the weird thing you get from eating or drinking bad water that has beaver poop in it? Giardia or whatever it's called. Geodia? Giardia? I don't remember. Oh, there's a big log. Haha, I haven't seen that before. Well then, I guess we're going this way. Get out of here, weeds. Down we go. Okay, there is the shop to build things. No, that's to buy the cows. Ah, here's the path. I should have brought my fishing pole. Wait, have we looked at this? Is this a pond or something? Yeah, that was the pond that had the log on the bottom of the pond. And old Rasmodius. Yes, here it is. Uh-huh. All right, brother. Tell me the secrets of your people. Ah, come in. I am Rasmodius, seeker of the arcane truths, mediator between physical and eternal, master of the seven elements, keeper of the sacred cha. You get the point. And you, Blitz, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold! Whoa! You've seen one before, haven't you? Yes. It's squeaking. They call themselves Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why. They moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. Ah, tell them about the shrine deal. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. Ah! I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the Force, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. Huh. One with the Forest, what do they mean? Sniff, sniff? Oh, that's more of like that. Aha! Come here. I have no control over where he walks. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top, toadstool, can you smell it? Yeah. Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. Great, so we go to this guy's creepy tower and he drugs us with forest herbs. That's convenient. Yep, oh, he's gonna Ralph. He's gone green. Ooh. Alright, that's a little weird. Now we're seeing things. He drugged us with shrooms. You've gained the power of the forest magic. Now you can decipher this. Decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls. Oh, he just kicked me out. He drugged me and kicked me out. That's really nice of him. Can I go back in there? Maybe we should go back in. It's only 10 a.m. Hi, I want to meet you, officially. If you have nothing important to tell me, then leave me be. I have much work. I'm gonna go explore. What are you doing? I only allow those I trust to enter. Oopsies. Huh. Alright, well that was fun. I guess you could call it fun. That was an enlightening experience. How about that? That's a better term. I don't remember how to get out of here. But I do know that I have a glass of tea. I sure do. It's not warm anymore. It's definitely still cold. Yeah, it's cold. That's alright. We'll deal with it. I wanted to check out... We wanted to make the furnace, right? Got it. Ooh, mystery seeds. Those are my favorite. Oh, we got another mixed seed batch. It's nice. Why don't you get out of my way? I do have two spaces now. Excellent. They look like potato seeds. Okay, let's go inside. We're going to look at our crafting. Crafting. I want to build a furnace. We need 25 stone. Oh, man. I do know where the stones are. I have the stone. You may call me the stone master. Blingle bongle bling. Okay, furnace. There we go. Furnace. Requires one coal. Well, we have coal, don't we? Requires five ores. You're not an ore. Or what? Oh, you are an ore. Yes. Oh! What? What's it doing? Making me some stuff. Oh! Turn the fire on. Hey! Made bread! Yay! And it still requires that. Okay, what do I have for... I'm gonna bring these. I guess we could sell them. Mineral Gunther can tell me about all of these. I don't need the rock. I don't need that. I don't need that. Can you be done? I want to grab my bar of copper. Let's look at the rest of the crafting stuff. We made the scarecrow. The chest requires 50 wood. We're fine on that. Wild seeds. That's not something I'm going to do. Basic fertilizer. Oh! Okay. It grows stuff faster. Aha! Field snack. Acorn, maple, and... 45 energy. It's nice. Would you be done now? Wasting time. There it is. Okay. Okay, we're gonna put this over here. And we're gonna leave that go. Gonna have bacon bread as we're going. I'm gonna try to make it to... We have 201. Let's try to make it over to the blacksmith first. Should have brought my fishing pole. No, we shouldn't have. Okay, make it to the blacksmith. And once we make it to the blacksmith, then we're gonna turn around. Oh, we could go up to the community center too. Good day to do that in the rain. Blacksmith is straight through. Oh, we got another quest. Nice. Oh, we gotta go down one. Mission job, I guess it is, more than anything. Ooh, delicious cauliflower. Willy's the fisherman. Yes, we do have a cauliflower growing too, so 500 would be very delicious for everyone involved. Okay. Now we go up. So I think these seven, what is it, 25 that we pay? Let me in. Hello. Can I just talk to him? About my finds? Today would be a good day to explore the mines. Who knows if you might find... I did find rare ores. I guess... Shop. Ooh, 200. 37 and 50. Rare earth crystal. Okay. Let's process geodes. Hey! We got a thing. What is this? Alamite? We got... What is that? Clay. I think we got ripped off on that one. Ooh. What is that one? Sandstone. I think we also got ripped off on that one. No, I don't want to gift it to him. I want to talk to him. I want to shop. I want to sell you my... Wait. Sandstone is better than quartz? You don't even take the clay. Sell the amethyst. Alamite's nice. Very good. Let's talk to him again. Let's process some more geodes. Rocks. We got rocks out of a rock. Ooh. Jagoite? Another rare earth metal. And a steaming pile of mudstone. Alright, we're in a shop. We're in a cell. Ooh, that's good. Mudstone. Rare earth crystal. Okay, nothing else I can buy from him. You can buy more copper. Can you upgrade tools? What does it take to upgrade a tool? Copper pickaxe. Oh my. Requires 5 copper bars and 2,000 money. Okay. I want to buy a whole bunch more of the beans. We're at day 9 for the turnips. If we're at day 9, well, we won't have to water today. Food and spirits in the Stardrop Salon. Let's talk to whoever's in here. Maybe there's one more person we haven't met. Oh, there's Lewis. Hey, Lewis. Okay, I guess the bartender can't really be talked to. Ooh, I can make music. There's a bear. Gus! Hi! Please relax and enjoy yourself. Thanks, Gus. I did it. Oh, deeper. Initiation. 0 to 10 slimes slain. I think the introductions? Oh, I thought Gus would be the final one. Hello, you, blue-haired person. What's your name? Emily. I work part-time at Gus' salon. I pay his bills. Cool. Is that... Let's see. How's our social skills doing? Nobody likes us. You are the people... Leah may be the interest. I think we may go for her. Definitely not Sebastian or Harvey. Maybe Abigail. We'll have to see how the personalities are. Okay. Hey, buddy. Good evening. It's nice to see you socializing with the townsfolk. It's good to see... Good to stop by once in a while and see the latest news. Here, I got an idea. Why don't you... Do you like mudstone? Maybe? Well, I guess it's the thought that counts. Yeah, he liked it. He liked it, didn't he? Lewis. Lewis? He didn't like it. Hey, who's this? That's Willy. Drew Anglers, respect for the water. Don't you forget that. Alright, brother. Oh, you're sitting in the rain. It's no fun. Did you get programmed to sit out here all the time? Tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Aw, that's so sweet of you. There's Sebastian, going in for a drink. Alright, let's go up here. Ooh, we haven't really gone into here, because it's locked. Owies. Oh boy, 5 p.m. Better. No, you dirty little monster! Ah, you are supposed to go behind the counter, dude. I know it's a lot of work. That's why I want to buy something from you. Don't know. You're going to walk over here and stand here for an hour again. Blah. Well, we missed out on that opportunity. Now we have... Well, I guess we could turn in early. Go to bed. Do a lot of... We did a lot. We sold a lot. We made a lot of money. It was a decent day. I'll be happy with it. Some of these should be ripe tomorrow, too. Be nice to see. You know what? Oh, we had the bread made. I know it's not bread, guys. Don't kill me. Let's chop down some trees. We're gonna use up the energy we have. Mainly because I just don't like the trees. Hello, bread. Click. We're gonna need the watering can first thing in the morning, too. Get rid of the stones. Okay, tree. You are gonna die. We need a better axe. Blonk, 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 blonk. So what was it if we... Oh, it's fertilizer, right, with the sap. Okay. Sap out of the stump. Might take a day or two off. Very good. We're really using up our energy fast, too. It's so weird. I guess it's not weird. It makes sense. I'm gonna go ahead and put a little tree over here. Yeah, I don't like you. A little bit more. Oh, this might be the last one. We might be able to get one more out of it. And we can make fertilizer. Bloop, 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 bloop. Yeah, we can do this. We have 30. That gives us 15 spots. There we go. There it is. Okay, can I just craft it out here? Okay, we have 27. Oh, added before planting. Okay. There's some sort of weird noise. You guys hear that? Let's turn into bed. Let's put these things in the chest. Okay, sure, good to go. We don't need... I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do tomorrow. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Ooh, level 2 foraging. A survival burger. Farming? Yeah, we didn't make much of anything. Because we didn't put anything in. We just had that one parsnip. Saving! Progress has been saved on the 10th of spring. Feels good to be a good morning. Good thing we've only eaten... Oh, hello! What's this? It's Marnie! Hello, Blitz. You see this cat here? I do! Ow! We got a kitty! I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray. Poor little thing. Mr. Fuzzy Boots! I think it likes this place. Hey. Don't you think this farm could use a good cat? I do, Marnie. I do. Yes, let's adopt the cat. Mr. Fuzzy Boots. Mr. Fuzzy Boots. Oh, just gotta be Fuzzy Boots. Mr. Fuzzy Boots. Good kitty. Well, little Fuzzy Boots, you're a good kitty now, okay? Good little Fuzzy Boots. Now we got an extra melt to take care of. Well, he's gone. Oh well. Nice knowing the kitty. Dear Farmer Blitz, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old little college when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay me a fee, I can expand your house. It's nice that they wrote continued on to the next page. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel home in Stardew Valley. Your local carpenter, Robin. Oh yeah, we got money. Money for days. Potatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We didn't get any spare potatoes. Ah. Oh well. Where's the cat? I hear meowing, but it's not. Let's go in here. Where's the kitty? Kitty. Good kitty. Going outside? Where's your litter box, kitty? Can we not interact with the kitty? I don't know how. Okay. Should we water things or... Okay, I want to go buy stuff. I guess it's 10 o'clock we have to buy stuff. Oh, wait. We can fertilize those other ones. I guess today's going to be a farming day. Or a fertilizing day. Both. We have 10. That means we have 20 days left. We can get some more stuff. We got pink stuff floating in the air, too. Always weird when pink stuff floats. Must be from these trees blossoming. That cauliflower still hasn't been made yet. Must take a long time. Oops. Okay, let's get that one. Get that one. There we go. And we got 3 more over here. There it is. Alright. I also have a lot of problems happening down here. Well, let's see how this works. That looks kind of cool. Okay. We got 11 on us. Let's go. It'll be perfect timing. Oh, boy. Weeds are sprouting. Do you see that? Oh, there's a bunny. Oh, we got a flower here. Dandelion. I did not do that. Maybe my mouse is dying. Hello, birds. Okay, Pierre. I'm your first customer today. You're kidding me. This guy is such a joke. Oh, who's that? Vincent. Vinny. Should we see where Vinny resides? You can give him a flower. No, that'd be weird. It's locked. Everyone's locked. This town. Why can't people just be open all the time? I think this is where Vincent lived. No, this is Lewis. Hey, Lewis. Ah, there's nothing like a strong cup of tea in the morning. I agree, brother. Here. I don't want to give him a dandelion. It's got a nice cozy house. It's nice that it goes left and right when you walk inside. Oh, there's a pink-haired dude. Hello, pink-haired dude. That's Vincent. Want to look for bugs? Mom gets mad when I'm all dirty. It's a tough choice. It's your birthday, buddy. Here. Oh, it's for my birthday? Thanks. You're welcome, bud. Did you like that? Vincent. Well, I gave him a birthday present. Oh well. Merry birthday, boy. Merry... Can I pick this up? Ooh. Good thing we came down here today. Ooh, it's a good clam. Someone once lived here. So there are things that we can find occasionally. Everywhere. Everywhere we walk. Everywhere we look. Alright, I don't know what to do with it. So, let's keep going. I guess we go home and work the day. Kind of boring, but we'll do it. Hello, bunny. Go talk to people. It's kind of annoying to talk to people when they don't really talk back. It's like, oh, what are you doing in my house? Never mind. Lol. Hi. The only thing I like about this town is the beach. Yeah, Haley is the obnoxious one. Okay, we're gonna stay away from you. Oh, there's Jody. What did I say? It's 11:10 already. My goodness. Get out the way. I want to talk to whoever else is in your house. Hey, let's look. Jody, Kent, and Sam. Okay. Emily and Haley. Yeah, no. Mayor. George, Evelyn, and Alex. Pierre, Caroline, and Abigail. Who was I talking about here? Maru, Alex, Jody, Elliot, Haley. No, it was Leah. Okay. Leah up top here? Nope. Oh, we could go to that. I forgot about that too. I think she lives in the trailer, doesn't she? Maybe. We'll have to see here. I want that backpack upgrade so bad. Okay, there's that jock again. I don't know where this last guy lives. That's mean lady. Huh. There's the jock. Alex, I think he was. Grandma and grandpa. Jody. Closed on Wednesdays. Can we get in here now? Hey, first time visiting the doctor, and he leaves. Well, good. I'm gonna steal everything. No, I'm not. Wouldn't do that. I'd just steal half. No, I wouldn't even steal half of it. Okay. I opened the doors. You'll know I was here, even though he saw me walk in. All right. Lewis? Man, they're active this time of day. There's the doctor outside here in the little park. Let's go up and look around in the community center. We'll go work a little bit. There it is. Okay, little critters. I want to see down there now. Okay, summer foraging, spring foraging bundle. Oh, wow! So if we give them the things, dandelion, leek, winter, summer, exotic, fall, construction bundle. Whoa! I bet if you do this, then you'll get... Are you kidding me? That's amazing. If you do this stuff, then you'll get bonus points with them. I wonder if they'll clean the place up. Is that how it works? You have to give them the things and they'll clean it up? We'll see. I'm gonna try to clean this. Get rid of the weeds. Ain't nobody got time for that. Hey, there's a green hair, people. Oh, there's the dandelion. Mm-hmm. There we go. Let's go try to put that in. I don't know if we need all four in here, but we'll see. Well, we might be able to find the other ones somewhere. I want my kitty to follow me around, too. There's Maru. Good morning, Maru. She's the only one I can recognize. There's Demetrius. Okay. See, we could go in there and get mushrooms, but no one lets me in. Is this your favorite spot? Oh, on Tuesdays and Thursdays I work at Harvey's clinic. He says he likes having me around in case the medical equipment goes haywire. So if you keep talking to people, you'll understand their likes and stuff too. Okay, I want to see if we can put this dandelion in. Oh, I've got two more seeds. Well, at least somebody got some seeds today. Okay, spring bundle. Nice. Okay. You can keep working on that. I wish there was a teleport home key. There might be. I just haven't seen it yet. Alright. Going back home. We're going to plant up these seeds. I don't know what to do with these clams. I guess I'm just going to throw them in the thing to sell. What's up here? This is playground. Duh. So Haley and Jody hang out here all day. Leave. All right, we're gonna go. Oh, there's a dandelion again. I guess we can sell. No, that's not dandelion. That's the. There's the dandelion. Okay. Oh, more. Can I put that one in? Oh, we could. We'll just hold on to it. Okay, man at home. I don't know what. I guess we'll sell these. I don't know how much they're worth. Oh, that's a good dandelion. Sell that. Very good, that thing. Okay. Let's plant these up. Water them. Nice. I need to hang on to these. Can I split these? I should be able to eat one. That would do it. Wow, they have energy. Kitty, what are you doing out here? Meow. Okay, chopping trees time. And this is the point where the audience retention goes to zero. I understand, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll continue doing this if you want to continue watching me, but I'm not going to say anything. So, keep your stick on the ice. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. We still have to end the day. And when we end the day, then we'll have our tally for how much money we made. I'm just going to end up all using all of my energy here, and then we'll go in. It shouldn't be too much longer. I feel really bad for cutting down all these trees. Then I'm like, nah, don't care, because we can plant more. And I do want this thing cleared before I really know what's going on. I do like that there's a lot of trees to get. I don't like that it takes so long to get them, though. Just a little bit every day is nice. We have so much wood now, too. And acorns. I guess that tree has the pine cones in it. I'll have one more, maybe. Rock. Okay. No. Turn. Yeah, ding dong. Got the weeds growing up on that side again. Alright. I need my loot. I want my loot. Okay, we're good. Let's go to bed. See how much money we made today. I could sell the pine cones and stuff. Mwah. Could also make more fertilizer. We did pretty good today. Let's drop our junk off in the trunk. Boop, 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 boop. I'll drop that too. Monster loot. I don't know what to do with that. I did want to look more at the crafting stuff. Campfire. Amount of light. So we could do the cobblestone path to start laying out a base too, and a gravel path. Which one do I like more? I don't know. Okay, so let's go to bed. We'll see how much money we made today. 10th of spring. Oh, farming. Foraging? 179. That's pretty good. We did alright. Did we save it? It's saving. Your progress has been saved. Excellent. Guys, thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. If you did, let me know. Keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.